There may be some things that they need to do next week.
If to communicate with Rachel Thomas, the vice president for the...
Yes, I will call.
Maybe that would good...
Right, because there may be some initial things that they will do to get going.
Yeah, I think that would be a good idea.
Right, and especially for the donor, because he hasn't had any workup yet, has he, except for blood tests?
No.
Yes, so all the...
They're going to do all the testing.
Yeah, so we ought to start right away. And what we're going to need to do is make sure, well, this will be the day, Tuesday afternoons will probably be the day that we...